was to bring people together across the country, all during the same period of time, to talk about and highlight issues around anti-Semitism and around human rights. So you being around this table and Donna Klein Jewish Academy, who you represent, are taking part in the Solidarity Sabbath by having this sort of roundtable discussion today that we're going to have with you about these topics of anti-Semitism and human rights and get some of your input and thoughts.